Today, I'm going to build the ultimate water park for $100. Now, I first began by renting a U-Haul for 40 bucks before I went out and bought two pools to throw in the bath. Then after 6 hours of a little physical labor, it was time to test out our new ride, so my dad got behind the wheel and started whipping around town. And it was actually pretty fun until my tripod fell apart, which caused my phone to break.